In Korea, the barriers to the metro are a little bit different to ones we have in the UK. Let me show you.
Instead of the barriers opening up to let you through, they actually close when you're not allowed to go. This uses less energy and requires less maintenance. A brilliant design.